up! Sort myself out here first. Okay. What's up? We're doing a Q&A. Haven't done one of these. So, yeah. Let's fucking do this shit.
Bobby, tell me who really bad it, bitch. I got it. Not a single person work harder than Bobby. Just wrote a novel starring in a movie. Built another business while you at the party. Ain't one to flex, but yeah, I'm finna flex. I just parked that new I-8 right next to the Audi. Cop that G-Wagon right there for my shot. Yeah, now they know the name. Yeah, they know Bobby.
Okay, so these were the questions that I was supposed to answer on the podcast. But me, I forgot all about them. So, I'm going to answer them in this Q&A here. So, first question. Mixtape logic or album logic?
What does it matter? I mean, logic is logic.
Morty, it matters very much.
I don't know, Rick. I mean, album logic?
Morty, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to decline our request.
What? I mean, Grandpa Rick, are you saying you don't like logic albums?
Morty, if that's what I was trying to say, I would have said it. Don't come at me like a little punk-ass motherfucker. Don't try to come at me, Morty. I'm saying that he's got a plethora of music that varies from mood to mood, Morty. Okay?
There's your answer. How did logic influence you? Why... How did logic influence you? What is exactly the reason you love him? How did logic influence me? Well, it all just started from when I first started listening to his music in 2011. I was watching Phase montage and I heard the Spotlight, and it just took me ages to find that song. As soon as I find that song, I just start to discover Young Sinatra 1, 2, and 3, Mind of Logic, and Just Another Day. And those are the songs I just had on repeat every single time. Oh, and Nasty as well. So, is Fortnite dying? I don't think it is dying. There's still a lot of people playing it. PUBG is definitely dead in where I live. Nobody plays it. Where I'm from. Travis Scott's new album, I haven't heard it yet. I still need to hear that. Once I've given it a listen, I'll bring it up on the next podcast. Bobby Tarantino or Logic or Young Sinatra? Again, it's a little bit similar to Grandpa's Spaceship clip that I just played. But no, for like a sort of hype music, Bobby Tarantino. For real deep lyrical stuff, I'm going Young Sinatra, and then the peace and positivity stuff, Logic, obviously. You've seen the post. You've seen the meme, haven't you? Yeah, you know what I mean. Will you shout me out? Shit. If I remembered what the username was, then I would. But yeah. Favorite Logic mixtape? Welcome to Forever. So, do you chef or nah? Nope, but I work in a restaurant as a waiter. That's always great because you get rude customers. Egg? Okay, so that was it for our little Q&A today. It was a bit short, but you know what? I just thought I'd answer the questions I missed out in the podcast. Podcast probably won't be until 2 weeks now, because I'm going on holiday Thursday to Italy and Lake Como. But hopefully I'll do some tiny bits of videos like here and there. But I'll just keep you guys updated. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like rating if you enjoyed it. Leave a dislike if you didn't. And if you didn't like it, say why and how I can improve. Make sure you share this video. Do whatever. And I'll see you guys in a bit. Peace.